Duster is the SUV revolution by Dacia. Since 2010, the date of the launch, 2 million customers have chosen a Duster. The car is affordable. It's a real icon of the Dacia brand. It's essential, accessible to all, and very robust. Renewing an icon is not an easy task at all. With Duster, what is good is that since the beginning, the silhouette of the car is so great. What we just have to do is some evolutions into the car in order to bring a little bit more modernity and freshness. This is exactly what we've done at the front end of the car, modifying the headlamps and the front grille. The headlamps are now using the LED technology with the Y-shape. Y-shape is the way to recognize now the new Dacias. And we made also evolution at the rear of the car with rear lamps using as well the Y-shape, which is the newly recognizable sign for Dacia cars. In the interior, we kept all the good things of Duster. For example, the roominess is there, always there. And also many features that we had previously, such as the keyless access system. But we added additional, let's say, evolution. For example, we changed the seat covers. The central console is wider and with a sliding armrest. We also added a new multimedia system with an 8-inch touchscreen. With smartphone replication in Wi-Fi, so everything you need for a nice ride. We made many other evolutions into this new Duster, but I would like to mention at least two. The first one is the highly expected automatic transmission that is coming with an EDC transmission into the new Duster. And the second is all the work that has been done by our engineers in order to reduce the CO2 and reduce the fuel consumption into this car. New Duster is even more Duster, even more Dacia, essential, robust, and still accessible to all.